Everybody, welcome back to the channel. Hope everyone's having a wonderful day. We're going after Darth Vader was destroyed and killed. We're moving on to where the Force Awakens, where we meet our new villain.
This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
The map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 2187.
The hangar is through there.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
Over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live. You think? What's your name?
FN-2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn. I like that. Once we disconnect the cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Good.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for. I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first. First things first, you're gonna help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plot's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then. Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it.
Yeah.
Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help. That should be enough to get a portion or two out of Unkarplat. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Trade, are you? Let's see what you've got.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Ugh. Let's get out of here.
Una key and a droid, Unkarplut!
So if Unkar can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take him, eh? We'll see about that.
Ugh! Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order! I helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on!
We can't outrun them!
We might! In that wood, Joker!
Watch out! Well, so much for outrunning them.
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea. You're up, BB-8!
It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it.
Getting pretty good at this.
Can't believe there's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
Woof woof.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order.
Thank you. by that down Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenge them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
Not bad, but garbage!
They're gonna be able to track it! Stay low! Whoa! That one didn't sound so good. We need to stay lower than this! Sure, this hunk of junk can take those kind of hits. The First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
BBA, you hiding in there?
This is a chance. They're right in front of us. You seem to know your way around this place. So you have no idea if you're headed to a dead end.
Nope. Well, we're still alive, aren't we?
There they are. This is our shot.
We won't let them take you. I promise. You're okay. He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Gonna make the jump to the Illenium system. Everyone strap in.
First Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrath Star's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Wrath Tars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
I got a bad feeling about this.
It was a mistake!
Huge!
Did we just release another Wrath Tar?
Three Wrath Tars, four Wrath Tars. What's the difference?
Free Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Great timing.
Let's go.
Now meet us there. We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting eaten. The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Wrath Tar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Wrath Tar something or other in one of those crates.
Somewhere.
A Wrath Tar's hide is too thick for weapons like this. I need to see if my anti-Wrath Tar once it actually works.
Send it up on that conveyor. Back.
We're sending something up to you. Use it to move that Wrath Tar.
Here goes nothing.
Thank you.
headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit. We've been racking up a bounty for years now. Wonder what that current code is. Bring the whole gang with them?
You're coming with us, Solo!
Guess they won't be getting their money back. Right, Chewie. Let's get this force field down. Chewie, the containment units! When has being unsure ever stopped us? We're close. The fountain's just through there. That crane working. It looks like it's going to be powered up by a droid. Power up this crane for us. We need to reach that lever. I bet the girl could reach that lever. Where is she? Watch that thrust. We're going out of here at light speed. Hang on back there!
And if inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, oversee preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
Oz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Han Solo!
Oh, boy.
Hey, Oz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No.
You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Rey, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
That lightsaber was Luke's. and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it! Find your friend! Those beasts! They're here!
Rey! Rey!
Where is she?
Let's keep moving!
She's gone!
Yeah, I know. You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there. Thank you. It isn't safe here. We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there. Oh, and Han, don't forget to bring the droid.
Databases are overflowing with new hints.
feels awful.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
BB-8!
Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
Han Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story behind this. Who are you calling self-indulgent? General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Rey.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Huh?
Huh?
longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey!
Intruders!
Rebels have infiltrated the base. Eliminate them immediately. Don't trust me. I have to come down there myself.
All right, big deal. Now what?
Phasma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us herself. And that's when we make her lower the shield.
Oh, as simple as that, huh?
You're all useless. Must I always take matters into my own hands?
What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Unlocked.
There's no way through, sir.
Did I detect a pun? Oh, I didn't.
I hope you didn't notice, sir.
Won't be able to take out Phasma this easy, trust me. It's the Resistance, get him!
Keep your heads down!
Yeah!
come out.
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma. Teach her to wear that precious chromium suit of hers. Ha! How's your fancy metal suit treating you now?
Don't get cocky, kid.
If this plan is going to work, we should get hold of that power core again. Takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life. It worked! Not so tough now, are you, Phasma?
We're captured. We need that shield down.
Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
As soon as you let your guard down, I'm going to eliminate you. Don't celebrate quite yet. Your pitiful band of peasants will never destroy this base, whether you captured me or not.
Open the door! Now! You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields!
You're making a big mistake.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Huh? Finn, what are you doing here?
Escape now. Hop later.
Their shields are down!
Almost in range.
Hit the target dead center as many runs as we can get.
Ah, direct hit. But no damage.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Girl knows her stuff.
Hat on, I'm coming.
Make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open. Atta girl.
Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first ordered base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do. Walkway's out. We could just dump the charge here. Ever the perfectionist. Fine. Then find us a way across.
All of them? Let's get out of here.
Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
We aren't getting inside that oscillator just yet.
Let's fend down their defenses. Red Squadron, Blue Squadron, do your thing. Aye, aye. Remember, when the sun is gone, that weapon will be ready to fire. But as long as there's life, we got a chance.
Look out! We can't afford to lose you.
I'm the only one attacking these towers. Feels like there's a million of them.
This way.
Traitor!
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
Come and get it.
Fight me!
Let me put you out of your misery!
Second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you.
I'm still getting used to this thing, so bear with me.
You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away. I see his footprints. He went this way.
Take them down.
Scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
This whole planet is falling apart.
We can't let him get away with what he's done. You're a monster.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
Okay, Finn.
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
Come on! Let's end this!
assistance. Get him.
Think what you could achieve with the proper training.
For the First Order, you got it!
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him. BB-8 says he has something to show us. BB-8, it is very doubtful Artu will have the rest of the map in his backup data. Hold on, wait! R2-D2 may have some much-needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map, it is complete.
Luke. I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke. R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay? Luke, Luke Skywalker.
Mm-mm.